small vessel in vicinity of South Bay. This is U.S. Navy patrol boat. Blue flashing lights directly off your bow. The security zone extends 500 yards directly behind us. Turn outbound and stay clear of our security zone. On your current course of speed, you will be entering the security zone. Turn off now. Flares, flares, flares. So turn off on now or you put your craft and crew in danger. Golf, golf, golf.
Pon, all stations, all stations, all stations. Coast Guard Sector San Diego, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, February 14th, 2023. 1011 local, 1811 Greenwich Mean Time. The Coast Guard has received a report. An emergency position indicating beacon going off from the fishing vessel Nancy. It is 60 feet in length. In position 31-51.4 north by 116-39.5 west. In vicinity of Ensenada, approximately a half mile offshore. All vessels request to keep a sharp lookout, assist if possible, and report all sightings to United States Coast Guard. Signed, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego. Out.
Power mod 1. 1, we are disengaged and ready for your approach.
Pon, all stations, This is Coast Guard Central Los Angeles, break. Time, 1948 Greenwich Mean Time, 1148 local time. The previously reported person in distress was deemed not in distress. Cancel Pon, break. This is United States Coast Guard Central Los Angeles, out.
Starboard side, Tibble.
well, stand by for a starboard approach.
Warship 113, we are about 15 minutes out. We intend to run the range this morning. We will pass numbers when we steady up on course 173. Over.
Safety Marine Information Broadcast regarding small craft advisors and gale watch, switch and listen on channel 22 alpha, frequency 157.1 MHz out.
Tower Mod 1, this is Warping Tug 1. We are disengaged and standing by for your approach.
Open up, course out.
Control, degaussing control, this is Warship 113, on channel 13, over.
Warship 113, degaussing control.
Good afternoon, Kevin. This is Warship 113, standing by with degaussing numbers.
For pre-flight.
Aft draft, 22 feet, 3 inches. Forward draft, 20 feet, 9 inches. Mean draft, coil, minus tree 2. Alpha coil, plus 8. Over.
Copy out, Captain. Retracting your course.
Channel check here. Channel check.
check here.
Stand by for a starboard side approach.
Degaussing control, this is Warship 113. Copy, degaussing complete, standing by on channel 1613, out.
Pon, all stations, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, February 14th, 2023, 10-11 local, 18-11 Greenwich Mean Time, the Coast Guard has received a report, an emergency position indicating beacon going off from the fishing vessel Nancy, it is 60 feet in length, in position 31-51.4 north by 116-39.5 west, in vicinity of Ensenada, approximately a half mile offshore. All vessels request to keep a sharp lookout, assist if possible, and report all sightings to United States Coast Guard. Signed, United States Coast Guard, Sector San Diego. Out.
Power Mod 1, Warping Tug 1, we are disengaged and ready for your approach.
Alberta, all stations, all stations, all stations. This is U.S. Coast Guard Sector San Diego, U.S. Coast Guard Sector San Diego, U.S. Coast Guard Sector San Diego. For unscheduled safety marine information, broadcast concerning a gale warning and a high surf advisory. Listen channel 22 Alpha, frequency 57.1 MHz out.
Tug one. Hey, go ahead, do what you guys need to do. Resume our training out here.
Thank you. Copy, 4 South is closed. Copy, standby. Affirmative. For the YON 332.
Thank you.